Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz. And welcome to DermTV. Does a very high SPF on a sunscreen give much more protection than a lower SPF? For instance, is a 60 twice as protective as a 30? The answer is no. SPF means sun protection factor, tells you how long you can be in the sun without getting a burn, but the relationship between SPFs and the amount of protection you get is not linear. So in fact, when you double SPF from 15 to 30, you go from 88% protection from the burning rays to 95% protection, an increase in 7% from doubling from 15 to 30. But double again from 30 to 60, and you only get 4% more protection from 95 to 99. So using higher and higher SPFs is not necessarily going to give you a tremendously greater amount of protection from the sun. It's better to use an SPF between 15 and 30, which is in a liquid that feels good when it goes on your skin, so you'll reapply it frequently, than to use a very, very high SPF. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.